Alrighty then. Back, CSRs. I got past that fight that I got a game over on yesterday, and items are very low. Very low indeed. So, got the three skulls replaced, and of course, the mystery door open. We are back by the mystery door. On to it for a little bit. And I look really dark. But I'm not going to throw the ring light on. You can deal with it. It's a dark area anyway. So, let's see what there is to behold. And this door is where the skulls were. Just woke up. Coffee time. Might be blow my nose time. We'll see. Is it the sister? Yes, it is. No doubt. Delectable estate. Yes, please do. Please do, just give us one. Let's see, that idea is fight me for it. It's a worse deal. Irreparable damage? Thank you. Gotta be smart about this battle. My heals are lacking. I'm just gonna go after the necromancer.
Mm-hmm.
Again. Speed through the dialogue. I don't even know how close I was to killing her. See if she behaves the same way. Up the skeleton first, and then the shambling mound or whatever that thing is. Ghoul. Who's on? Skeleton first. Let's take down. They are the Die. Get her this time. I don't think she can wake up any more of her undead friends. It's good, she waits four turns. Thank you. blinding light. Down one of these swings. That one skill on the ninja chick knocks their turn back a couple, so you can delay them. If I had enough MP, I could delay them indefinitely. Those damn kids these days. Well, it's a wise decision. Don't die over a stupid rock. Rescue Garl. Oh, and we also need the green light. So you got plenty of green flame you can spare. Necromance set. Our passage back, if you were paying attention yesterday. We're probably going to have to deal with her later. I should have known right off the bat to get rid of her minions first. I do not really want to get into too many fights because my supplies are depleted. Really terrible. Game over. Not this stage. It's good as long as they're attacking each other. Go down pretty quick. My grappling hook. Skip all the time. Four zombies. The zombie four. I'm not gonna mess with it. Don't have the supplies to mess around. Hey, it's the ferryman. Okay, let's play it out, see what happens with Garl. Come on, girl, please wake up and save me from this inane conversation. Just kidding. It's actually decent. It's a decent combo. Oh, there's an Aralina. Oh yeah, Aralina is the older. There's a another Solstice Warrior couple who are older than these two. And we will be running into them shortly because they are coming to Wraith Island for the eclipse to take down the Dweller of Woe along with us. Aralina is, I guess, the solar warrior in that duo. Hey, Garl. Nice to have you back. Get him some soup. Garl needs soup. Hey, the headmaster is here, which means that the eclipse must be drawing near. The headmaster was the one at Zenith Academy back on their original island. Actually, this is a pretty longish intro, but the ending of it was hilarious. They got thrown from one island to another in a ball. Thrown by a huge robot. Yes, there are robots in this game. Many mysteries about the lore of this land. And there are the other two Solstice Warriors. Aralina. Oh yes, we do need to make some pretty serious preparations. Only find free time here. Brew games. Yes. Dweller of Woe. And that's where I am going to stop the stream for now. But we will return later. Operations. Have you all along for the journey that is the excitement of Sea of Stars. Until then.